Hey there on YouTube, this is TeddyBear3267 here, and I'm back here in my hometown of Chicago. So I'm back from my trip. Oh, hey Jeffrey.
Hey.
Wasn't that trip fun?
Yeah, it was awesome.
Yeah.
Oh. Ah!
That was weird. Skipper's log, 1400 hours.
Hey.
Oh.
Hey.
Who are you?
Hey. This is my show.
Well, guess what? That was kind of weird as well. But anyways, Skipper's log, 1,326 hours. Kowalski's transportation device, or teleportation device as he likes to call it, has transported me here. I have no idea where I am. I seem to have run into some strange mammals. So, I do not know what they are.
Teddy, Teddy, I got the music going.
What? There seems to be, I'd say, calculating three bears here. I guess that's what they're called. I seem to be in some type of suburban home. Interior, of course. Blend! Sneak up behind the enemy. That's how it's executed. Anyway, I better go find a communication device so I can communicate with Kowalski and tell him that his teleportation thing was successful. Gotta find a cell phone or something.
That was weird. Who was that guy? And who was he anyway? Like, what type of animal was he? He looks like some type of strange bird.
Oh, well, my head.
You got attacked by him too?
Yeah.
That was really weird.
Oh.
Well, at least it's over.
Teddy! Teddy!
Yeah?
Jeffrey, you're bleeding all over Teddy's laptop.
Ew, blood. I have sensitive with blood.
Okay, folks. Well, this was not supposed to happen. I'm gonna just close her up now. So see you later. And let's not have this happen. Oh, not blood.
Skipper's log. I have a communication device, and I will now be talking to Kowalski. Kowalski,
hey.
Can you hear me? Kowalski, mission was a success. Now, please teleport me back. Okay, walk outside. Gotcha.
Hey, we have the same cell phone.
Huh?
See? Here's mine.
You didn't see anything.
I didn't see anything.